Hi students, today I am taking drawing and Hindi class and I am sending you this video because next Holi festival is there. For that holidays are there, 3 days. For that you are fully busy in that playing the colors, no? You take time in that only, and whatever I am showing today's class, you do in your workbook also, and even I am showing that drawing also, you do that drawing picture also. Okay, before I start, I will wish you happy Holi to you all. Okay, first I will show you drawing. Today I am teaching you how to draw the umbrella. Okay, first I will draw one line here. See here, 1 4 curve lines here. 1 2 you can do the cross, otherwise you can do the straight also. 4 curve lines, and do one big curve line from this end to this end, starting to last end. You do like this. Okay, middle one is there. Now see here, you get the 4 lines here. 1 2 3 4 5 lines again. In middle one you draw the one straight line and do the curve. Beside that, one more straight line you do. 2 lines you have to do. Okay, do like this. Little bit gap you make here. Little bit drop like this. Okay, then center one, take the middle. Next, one half curve from this side and one more half curve from this side. Okay, up one small round. Okay, in this is what umbrella. In this you can draw a like curve, small curve also you can do. Otherwise lines, slant lines like this also you can do. Okay, like this you can. Like this different patterns. If you want, you can do this. Small circles, bubbles like. Okay, like this also, here and there. Yeah. Otherwise, plain you can be. Like this, difference with the different patterns, you can draw the 2 or 3 umbrellas. Okay, next, we'll go to the Hindi. In Hindi class, last week we have completed Ya, Ra, La, Va. No? Ya, Ra, La, Va we have completed, right? Next, today I am showing you how to write the next 4 letters. First, write down day. You write down day. Next, D, C, W. Okay? C, W. Before I show you writing, I want to make you to read. Okay? With the flashcard also, I will show you. See here. Sure. This is sure. Shase shalgam. Okay, shase shalgam. Shase sharbat. See, in this flashcard also, shase shalgam. Shalgam, this is the one of the vegetable. Okay, vegetable. Next letter is sh. Shase shatkona. See, in flashcard also, shase shatkona is there. Okay. Next, sir say sarauta. See how to pronounce this, sarauta. Next, sapera. Sorry, this is sir. In the flashcard, sapera is there. See here, this is sir. ಈಗ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಸಫೇರ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಹಾವಾಡಿಗ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇದು ಹಾವು, ಹಾವು ಆಡಿಸುವವನಿಗೆ ಹಾವಾಡಿಗ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಹಾವು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಸರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಹಾವು ಆಡಿಸುವವನಿಗೆ ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಸಫೇರ ಅಂತ, ಹಾವಾಡಿಗ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ. ಹ ಸೆ ಹಲ್, ಹ ಸೆ ಹತೇಲಿ. ಹಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಈಗ ಹೊಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಉಳ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಬಿತ್ತನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಅವಾಗ ಇದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್. ಹಸೆ ಹತೇಲಿ, ಹತೇಲಿ ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವೀಗ ಅಂಗೈ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೇವೆ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದೇ ಇದು. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಲಾಶ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಹಸೆ Hathi. Hathi andre ani, elephant, you know this one. Okay, now I will show you how to write these letters. First one, sh. Sh se already you learned how to write the r, no? Like that only, but starting you have to do the round. Round circle you do and make it, sorry. 1 minute, I will show you again. Round and do like this. And side one line. Up full one sleeping line. Okay? Sure, say sharpat. Once again I will show you. Sure. You say and right. Little bit take it up and come back. Sure. Next, second letter is sha. Say shatkona. See here. In three lines you have to write. In the little bit down of the second line you can come and how do you write the pa patang, no? Same like that. Up sleeping line, middle from left to right you make a one cross line. Sha say shatkona. Okay? Like this you write. Sha say shatkona. Next letter is sa. In page number 81, sa is there. Sarauta means idu adike cut madlikke use martaru nodu. ಅಡ್ಕೋತ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಪಪ್ಪ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾರೆ, ಅಡ್ಕೋತಿಗೆ ಸರೌತ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದನ್ನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರೆಯೋದು ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಈಗ ರ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರೀತೀರಲ್ಲ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಬರೆಯೋದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೈನ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು, ಸೈಡ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನಿಂಗ್ ಲೈನ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟಚ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು. ಓಕೆ? ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಫುಲ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪಿಂಗ್ ಲೈನ್. ಸರ್ ಸೇ ಸರ್ಪ. Sa se sarauta, sa se sarp. Next, today's last letter is ha. See here, one spanning line and like a yes. Which letter this is? How it is looking? It is looking like a da. Da say duffly, no? Same, but from inside to outside one curve you have to do like a C. Then it will become ha. Ha se hateli, ha se hal. Say and write. Ha se hateli, ha se hal. Ha se hateli, ha se hal. Okay, you complete this work. So from page number 79, you have to start from the 79 and it will complete on page number 83. You complete it and send to my notes, sir. Okay? Enjoy your holiday. You play the Holi and the colors safely. Bye. Have a nice day, students.